of it. My name is Oyetumisio Oworu. I welcome you on board. Let us do some exercising. I will be right back.
Hallelujah, eh. They hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They won't hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. Why I shake body? Shake body.
Facial expression comes primarily by flexing the muscles at the sides of the mouth. Among humans, smiling is an expression denoting pleasure, sociability, happiness, joy, and amusement. A smile has a favorable influence on others and even makes one likable and more approachable. Smiling may seem like an involuntary response to something cute or funny, but it is much more than that. Studies suggest that smiling can have positive effects on your mood, even make everyone around you feel better. Some benefits of smiling are: smiling lowers heart rate, it reduces stress, it puts you in a better mood, it increases productivity, it kills pain, it increases attention, it is contagious, it makes you look younger, it boosts your immune system, it earns success. Give a smile and worth a while.
That is very true. A smile can melt the heart of even the meanest person. Let us always learn to smile and be happy. Next on our lineup is the Click Clap News.
Good day, this is the Click Clap News. My name is Ogunleye Olaiwola, and with me on the news is
Aisha Oshodi.
Now the news. Breastfeeding is one of the most effective ways to ensure child health and survival. If every child was breastfed within an hour of birth, giving only breast milk for the first 6 months of life and continued breastfeeding up to the age of 2 years, about 800,000 child lives would be saved every year, according to the World Health Organization, WHO. Globally, less than 40% of infants under 6 months of age are exclusively breastfed. Our reporter has more.
World Health Organization, WHO, actively promote breastfeeding as the best source of nourishment for infants and young children. This fact file explores the many benefits of the practice and has strong support so mothers can increase breastfeeding worldwide.
Breastfeeding, it's even the most natural and beneficial act a mother can give to the child. It is easily available, it's of the right temperature, it brings a good form of bonding between the mother and the child. It protects the baby against so many diseases and infection.
Experts recommend exclusive breastfeeding for the first 6 months At 6 months, solid foods such as mashed fruits and vegetables should be introduced to complement breastfeeding for up to 2 years or more. I am Adetumo Bitoyosi, reporting for Click Clap News.
For more than 2,000 years, mathematics has been a part of the human search for understanding. The great misconception about mathematics is the notion that mathematics is about formula and cranking out computations. Today, mathematics as a mode of thought and expression is more valuable than ever before. Learning to think in mathematical terms is an essential part of becoming a liberally educated person. Our reporter will tell us more.
Mathematics is not about answers. It's about processes. According to the National Council of Teachers of Mathematics, young learners' future understanding of mathematics requires an early foundation based on a high-quality, challenging and accessible mathematics education.
Mathematics is an interesting subject. And most children, they have phobia for mathematics because it involves numbers. To make the subject interesting, you have to make sure that those students you are teaching, they enjoy mathematics as a subject. Then you create a lot of series of activities that will enable the teaching and learning of your mathematics, such as math puzzle, math quiz, and others.
Do you like maths?
Yes, I like maths.
Can you tell us why?
I like maths because it can help me become a mathematician.
Do you like maths?
Yes, I like maths.
Can you tell us why?
I like maths because maths is the simplest subject in the world.
Do you like maths?
No.
Can you tell us why?
Because it's too hard.
Making kids love math is a challenge to most parents. Math is a skill that takes a lot of brain power to master. And this can be experienced by kids as hard work. Making it a game and assessing the teacher are ways to make math fun for kids. I am Olasunde Akonde, reporting for Click Clap News.
Well, that will be all for now on this episode of Click Clap News. Remember,
children are the future of tomorrow. Be good ambassadors of Nigeria. Long live our nation.
We move together.
but we never touch each other. What am I?
Victor, she's in France.
Let's give him a round of applause.
Thanks, that's the end of our redo.
Who's got the heart?
Who's got it?
Whose heart is the biggest? Wear it on your sleeve. But we can make a difference. Oh yeah. Who's got the heart?
Who's got it?
Whose heart is the biggest? Now, wear it on your sleeve.
Are those that achieve success based on the inner desire to do so or that believe in themselves. Gone are those days when parents use ambition for their children. Nowadays, the world is civilized enough for children to determine what they want to become, what they aim to become in future. However, having a future ambition is not the key to success. You need to work towards it, put in effort, energy, passion, motive, and aim towards it. Then you become a great achiever of it in the future.
I want to become a doctor because I love to assist the sick and the helpless.
To achieve my aim of becoming a police officer, I will have to be attentive in class and study very hard.
I would like to become an engineer.
Don't forget that whoever works towards the ambition is a great achiever.
How much do you know about swimming? Can you swim? Let us see the feature on swimming.
Swimming is a sport in which an individual moves through water by keeping eyes in the arms. Swimming is a great recreational activity for people of all ages. Recreational swimming can provide a low-impact workout and it's also a good way to relax and feel good. Common swimming styles in recreational swimming are breaststroke, backstroke, butterfly stroke, and freestyle. Please, can you tell us about swimming?
Of course, I can tell you about swimming. Alright? You see, swimming is great fun. And beyond the fun, it provides varieties of health benefits and could save one's life. And swimming can give you strength, give you endurance. It can take care of your cardiovascular health, your muscular strength and endurance. Somebody who knows how to swim can save himself, even save his friend too. In swimming also, we have different styles in swimming, recognized styles throughout the world. We have freestyle, we have backstroke, we have breaststroke, and we have butterfly also.
Your whole body against the resistance of the water. Swimming is a good oral activity because it keeps your heart rate up, but sex time of the infrastructure of your body. It builds endurance, muscle strength, and cardiovascular fitness. It helps maintain healthy weight, healthy heart and lungs. It turns muscles and builds strength. It provides an all-over body workout as well. All of your muscles are used during swimming.
Better hospitals and so on, because salaries will be paid on time. Nigeria on 23rd of February 1976. The capital of Oyo State is Ibadan. There are 33 local governments in Oyo State. The first governor of Oyo State was Kode Dewi Jemibewa. The present governor of Oyo State is Senator Isaka Abiola Ajimobi. The deputy governor of Oyo State is Chief Moses Adeyemo. The speaker of Oyo State House of Assembly is Honorable Michael Adeyemo. The commissioner for education is Professor Ajayi Olowofela. The University of Ibadan is the first university in Nigeria. NCA Ibadan is the first television station in Africa.
Amazing! I hope you are having fun. Next on our lineup is Yoruba cultural display. Enjoy it.
Keep smiling and be good children. Bye!